frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. No. Wrong show.
I know because it wants to kill us. Sometimes we forget that. Some people forget. Suits, the ships, the little bubbles of safety as they protect us from the void.
Don't do that. Not gonna make it. William Hartnell's best story.
What gets you to trust me? No, I'm Dr. Gilbert.
Well, actually, that was the Daleks. That was the second story.
He's on the other side. Yes, I'm sure you're going to say, I'll stay in the office. Vacuum behind here. Can't open it. Are you alone? Hey, we could. We'd be sucked out.
Stop the cycle! I can't stop it. It's automated.
No, like a super speed repair.
You're about to be exposed to the vacuum of space.
Of course.
So don't hold your breath.
My arms are exposed.
Melissa, but,
told Bill about it was too weak to kill her, but the suits would have hurt.
I try never to tell the enemy my secret plan.
Go back in the TARDIS. When did that happen?
Thank you, Doctor. For all you've done. I'm sorry that I didn't have more faith in you.
Don't mention it. Now, I can set you down in a hub world outside of corporate control. Or anywhere. The universe is your crustacean.
Head office, we've got a complaint to make.
Oh, good old yo-yo. Wow. Testing the gravity.
Does what work?
Making a complaint to head office.
No idea if it'll have evidence. But as far as I remember, there's a successful rebellion 6 months later. Corporate dominance in space is history. That about wraps it for captains.
Okay.
Then the human race finds a whole new system. But that's another story.
All right.
But you win.
Layers.
Never again. Stop talking. No, I'm serious. We're so close to not making it back. Then what happens to the bot? You know what's at stake here. Please, stop talking.
What if you got killed? What happens to your precious Earth then? You need to be here. You need to be ready if that door ever opens. Look at me, Dad. What if you came back injured or sick?
He's still blind.
You really think our friend down there won't know that? Won't sense it? Look at me!
Although I can't. I really can't. I can't look at anything. Everybody can.